And another traffic alert to pass along tonight. Northeast Alice's Road is closed to through traffic between Douglas and Meredith. So here's a map of that closure. Now, the city of Clive is patching the pavement along the road. A detour will direct traffic around the closure via Douglas Parkway onto Northwest 156th and then onto Meredith. Officials say they expect the closure to last for 2 weeks.